Hi guys, welcome back to Blush and Bling. This is me, Nayan. Hope you guys are doing absolutely great. I am doing fantastic, by the way. Today I'm going to be doing this unicorn eye look. I've done a little bit of the unicorn feel, whatever I require. Even the background, the ring light is there. I'm going to be doing a review of it soon, very soon. And yeah, so today's look is this unicorn eye look, and check it out. For creating this look, I'm using this Nykaa eyeshadow palette. Now this is the birthday cake. I have two more palettes which I'm going to be showing you in my upcoming videos. I'm going to be creating one look for each palette. Now today I've been using this one. So this is the birthday cake. It has such pretty shades. Just look at them. It has a light pink, dark pink. I don't know if it has some name also. No, there is no name for them, but yeah, the colors in this palette are so cool. So I have purchased these products from a hot makeup site, and they have amazing offers there, and I got these three palettes for just $9.99. yes, that is true, and it reached me within 2 days. That is the best thing about it, because I was thinking that Bangalore is again going into the lockdown phase and I don't know whether I'll be receiving these palettes or not, but yes, they got there in time. And in just $9.99, three palettes, like one has nine shades, so it's like amazing deal. So check that site out. And by the way, this video is not sponsored. No, not yet. So yeah, I'm gonna be using these shades to create this unicorn eye makeup look. You can use this for any photo shoot, or you know, to create that very doll kind of effect, and this will look very good on camera. Without further ado, let's get started. But before that, if you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Nayan, and I make videos on beauty and makeup and skincare, travel vlogs, fashion vlogs, basically everything that is interesting. And so yeah, if you're new here, please hit the subscribe button and also the bell notification beside it, so that you can get amazing updates from each day. So yeah, let's get started now. So we're gonna start this process by priming our lids. That I'm gonna use this Fit Me concealer in the shade Sand Sable. I'm gonna cover my whole lids with it and prep it. Now I'm gonna use my Nykaa palette. This is the palette Birthday Cake, and I'm using this light pink shade in my inner crease. Now I'm gonna use windshield wiper motion. I'm not very happy with the pigmentation, but as we say, 300 rupees mein aur kya hi milega. Next I'm going in with this turquoise bluish shade and using it in my outer corner, and again in the windshield wiper motion I'm highlighting the crease with this bluish shade. Now I'm using only on the outer corner. Now I'm gonna take my Colourbar blending brush and blend it all in. This will diffuse the color properly. Now I'm gonna go in with the dark pink shade from the palette and again darken the crease, the inner crease. And again, I'm using the windshield wiper motion. Sorry guys, I have to look into the mirror, so I'm not constantly looking in the camera. Yeah, so I'm going in with the dark blue glitter shade now and only using it in the outer corner of my eyes. Be very careful with the glitter, it should not go into your eyes. And the pigment is quite okay, and I'm liking how it is creating the halo effect. I'm using it only in the outer corner and now blending it back and forth. And yeah, it's giving a nice look. I'm really apologizing for my hair today. It doesn't stay. Again, I'm using this concealer to make a cut crease look. I'm using an angular brush and putting the concealer very carefully. Now this we put because we have to bring out the pigmentation of the next shadow that I'm gonna be using. This will be a glitter eyeshadow, hence I am packing this concealer onto my center of the lids. Now I'm gonna be using the light blue glitter shade from the palette. I'm using a flat brush with it, and oh my god, look at the pigmentation. And it is half effect of the concealer, I must tell you. This is giving a really bright blue effect, and this shade has become my favorite one in this palette. So yeah, just packing the colors on to the lids and defining the crease. Now I'm gonna again go in with the dark pink shade, and I'm gonna put it in the outer corner of my lids, and later I'm gonna diffuse this with the light blue shade that we have just put in. And yeah, I'm kind of taking a dense brush and try to, you know, pack the colors on. Next I'm gonna take this purple glittery eyeshadow shade, and I'm gonna create a line. So this line will define my crease, and it will also show a little glittery effect like so. And I don't know how much it is capturing. It is not that pigmented, being it's my favorite shade, purple. Next I'm going in with the light pink shade that I used in the beginning and create that halo effect by putting it in the inner corners of my eyes, so it will give a very gradient effect. Next I'm using this kajal by Nykaa. It is my favorite blue kajal. It's the shade Blue Hex. People who know me know that I'm just obsessed with this one. Next, I'm gonna take some concealer and clean off at the edge of my eyelids. This is very necessary if you're playing with so many colors, and just blended it with my fingers. Next, I'm gonna top it up with some mascara. This is by K Beauty. I'm gonna give a link here so that you can check my review on it. And yeah, very carefully. And this is the final look. Love this eye makeup look. If you did, give it a big thumbs up and also share it with your friends. And also comment down below what you want to see next, and if you have any suggestions or any ideas that you want me to showcase on this channel, please let me know. Comment down below how you like this video and what more you were expecting. And also, yeah, share it with your family and friends. That'll be great help for me. And yeah, if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe it. So till then, we're gonna see you next week. Bye bye. Unicorn feel.